Hey, this is Eli from supplyhouse.com, and in this video we're going to show you how to easily select flanges for your circulator pump.
A common question a customer calls in, and they're saying, hey, I'm trying to order this 007, what pipe size does it work with? And then we explain it actually works with four different sizes, 3/4, 1 inch, 1/4 inch, or 1.5 inch. And they're like, how does that work? Well, the reason that works is because these flanges have the same outer dimension that fits onto the pump. And the only thing that changes is the actual pipe connection. And that's possible because pumps don't have a standard performance. It's a curve that covers a bunch of different applications. And then what's also another, you know, question we kind of get is, I have a Grundfos, can I just use my flanges? And you can, because Grundfos and Taco are putting their bolt holes in the same spot. This distance is the same 16 3/8, so it's just very universal. And as far as picking flanges though, you just wanna make sure you're sticking cast iron with cast iron, bronze with bronze, but other than that, you're good to go.
For more information, visit the Resource Center at supplyhouse.com or email us with any questions you have.